Nate. How's it going, everybody? I am some guy named Nate. Today a good day for you? I'm here to stop you.
I'm thinking of the episode of Jerry Seinfeld. Where do we park the car?
Yeah. And then she's like, Jerry! You know?
Mm-hmm. And Jerry gets arrested for
public urination. Yeah. It also reminds me of the YouTube poop when they clip Supernatural clips. So it's like, dun, 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 Sam!
I actually want to see what our percentage is.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Sam! Yeah.
2!
Nice, only on episode 3. So yeah, this is going to take a lot shorter than 3, John.
Yeah, it is.
So much. How much? What percentage were we on episode 3 of 3?
I don't know.
Probably 2. You know what I'm saying? Spaghetti-roni. Spaghetti-roni with cheese. If you had your own pasta company, what would you call it?
Driving on the beach. Driving on the beach. Oh, crap.
John, if you had a spaghetti company, what would you call it?
Mommy's Slapperonis.
Okay. Well, what would your main ingredient be in Mommy's Slapperonis?
Rice.
All right. Okay, good. Just wanted to make sure. And is this one the BF injection, the big fucking injection?
I'm going for something out here, though.
Is it dust? I like you leaving tire tracks, though. That's pretty good detail. Mm-hmm. Pretty advanced for its time for 2002. 2002 was a good year. I wasn't doing much.
Okay, it's somewhere out here.
What does it look like?
Looks like a van.
Looks like a van?
Yeah.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. It's like this dirt bike track. Or this construction. I remember you playtesting the PS2 version. You can't get any grip.
I want to go fast.
You can't get a grip on yourself. Yay.
We don't have that momentum we have.
You don't have that momentum. Jesus Christ. Hey! We're back.
That was stupid.
So that was 17 minutes wasted trying to get the van to spawn. So Yeti just went to another van site, grabbed it, and parked it. Now we're at the race 1. Yeti's going to do all the races.
What?
Races. I said races, but it sounded like racist. You get my joke?
Hate RC anything.
Do you like RC Pro Am?
I like RC Cola.
Do you like RC Revolt? Revolt's an exceptional game, John. But you wouldn't know because you never watch any of my other videos. And it was one of my first to the death, so it was terrible. You missed
Fuck
the checkpoint.
You.
Don't you just have to get out and get back in?
Yeah, that should work.
Yay! The RC Bandit race.
The only problem is,
huzzah.
Like, I want to try to pass them. It's funny, you can actually see Tommy in the van back there.
That's funny.
The only way to pass them is to go way around them, but then like I missed the checkpoint because of that.
Yeah, the guy in the guide was doing a pretty good job. He was in second place by now. There you go.
I don't want to touch him because then like...
Then he goes...
Wait, we're fading right through him on this version.
Really? Did they make it easier?
They might have.
I don't know. They could have, or it just might be a glitch.
Compared to LCS, this is a breeze.
Yeah, I know. But it's fine, though. It's fine. Look at all these pink magoos you're going through. Hey, look, John, they rotate to face you. Are you mad about that?
Damn it.
They do, though. See that, Yeti?
I saw that.
Yeah, you just fade right through them.
Fucking shit.
You got this, John. There's still 2 more laps past this. You know? As long as you pass red within the time.
I think turns right in this game.
Yeah?
I'd say turn and it's like fuck you and then it doesn't.
Yeah? Why was Grand Theft Auto 3 doing so good then?
I don't know.
Or are you just not used to the controls being stupid? But look, you're still in third and you're still on lap 1. So dude, there's lap 2. You know? It's crazy. Does that make me crazy?
You need to shut up.
No, John.
These missions are hard, man.
Yeah, and?
Turn, fucking shit.
Yeah, and this commentary. We were just talking about how good the commentary was, John. Episodes 1 and 2 were mwah, mwah.
Yeah, those are easy missions. This is...
Yeah, you should always do easy missions. Never 100% run. Friends don't let friends do 100% runs, kids.
Why can't they catch that other guy? He's like way up there. See him?
Yeah, I see him. Well, then start cutting corners.
That doesn't work. You go up on the edge and you crash.
Well, I don't know. I was going to say enter cheat codes, but there isn't any for the PS4 version. It's funny, they're trying to bring cheat codes back.
That doesn't make any sense.
Kill all other people on screen. Up, up, down, R1. John, I'm funny.
Fuck you.
What if there was a Game Shark for it? You remember Game Shark, kids?
Let me focus for my hair.
No!
I can't catch that other car.
Yeah, and if you do, you just restart it.
Yeah, and then that wastes a lot more time.
Yeah? Mother of fuck. Well, John, you got the no commentary you wanted, so I'm gonna be downstairs. I'm getting called.
If I can do it.
Yeah, whatever. Jesus fucking enchilada. Be right back, everybody.
Gigi's gotta poop. My first place. Hate RC shit. Oh god. Turn, come on. Come on. Oh god, he's gaining on me. No! Damn it! My car cooperate. Turn. Shit. Oh my god. Fucking shit. Go away, other car. Nobody wants you. Nobody loves you. That other RC car was a prom night. Never mind. We got a good run now. Not sure where he is. As long as he's looking at my butt. Oh, crap. Come on, car, cooperate. Cooperate, car. This is the worst corner right there. Perhaps this one. We thought RC shit was a good idea. Come on, you got one more spot. There we go. Yeah. Just like the real thing. What's the percentage now? 3. Run, lady. Hey, you hear that? He honks back. Alright, people. On to the next RC shit. Let's see if we can do this before Nate gets back. RC Baron race. RC Cola race. These planets run on cola. Oh, Lord. Alright, the race is off. Gotta remember how to fly this shit.
Okay, I'm back.
You being a rude boy?
Yeah, I'm being a rude boy.
I hear you out of the hallway.
Yeah, I know.
Don't you be talking rude boy.
How much commentary did you do then?
I was focused.
That means I'm going to have to cut out the entire segment. Or fast forward it with funny music.
What's that? I passed.
Yeah, you passed. But did you say anything?
I drove over a beast lady.
Did you say anything though, John?
Yeah, man, I was commenting on the race.
Really? Okay. Future Nate, show me the highlight of that race.
Go away, other car.
There you go. How long did it take you to beat this one?
The other race was 2:27.
So because our entire, like, area is worthless, fucking, mom thought that I walked Schmeenels, and you didn't. You walked her, and she did nothing, right?
Yeah, she just.
Yeah, you idiot. That's what happened.
The Mrs. Pug likes smelling flowers.
It doesn't matter, John. Now I'm upset. Now my commentary is gonna be bad. It sucks.
Oh crap!
Good job crashing. Why'd you do that? You could have recovered.
No. No, and that, you can't recover. Whoa!
Yeah, I liked that. That was funny.
I thought we were on, like, some kind of dock at first.
Yeah?
No?
Yeah.
Okay, we know.
Yeah.
Yeah, thing is, if you crash it, you can't recover.
You probably could.
No, you can't.
Why not?
Because. I know from the trial file.
Well, maybe it's different, because everything in this happens to be, like, slightly different.
No, no, it takes way too much effort to get back in the air.
Okay.
But at that point, they're going to be way out there.
Good thing they didn't do, like, drone races in Grand Theft Auto 5. That would have been stupid.
Oh, my God. That sounds like the thing they would do.
Yeah, they'll probably do it in 6.
Well, actually, if you really look at the side stuff in 5...
It kind of sucks.
Yeah.
I agree. But whatever. Oh, my head. Jesus Christ.
That's the problem with these street lights. You know?
Yeah. Don't clip them. If you clip the trees, you're fine, though, y'all.
Wait, that is my RC... What is it? Orange soda? Cheese? I don't even know. But if you touch it, you are dead.
What are you referencing?
You know, that one guy, just like, yeah, on the island. Our main things we eat are...
What?
Yeah, that one video. And if you touch it, you are
dead. Oh, yeah. You got it completely wrong. You're referencing Danny Sexbang. We only drink orange soda and... it's orange juice and soda here. And soda and OJ. If you touch my Butterfinger, you are dead. Oh. I swear to Christ, if that ends up in your collection. That's what you're referencing, yeah?
Yeah.
Danny's a funny man. The problem is they kind of have been downward spiraling the past couple of years. They've been doing that. Okay. Aaron has been doing it for 5 years. Oh, someone's catching
shit.
Up.
Shit! Fucker! Oh.
Okay, you got a few more attempts out of this episode, Yeti.
Yeah.
So, just saying. Get out, get in.
These are fun, but they're kind of difficult.
It's terrible. Grumps have been doing it for 5 years, so JonTron was only the first year, and then the other 4 years have been the other morons.
Yeah. You can trim this down a little bit, so
like this episode's going to be like 9 minutes after all the trimming I'm doing. You know?
Yeah.
Ugh. But whatever.
That just means I gotta go faster.
You weren't holding the accelerator all the way down?
No.
Why?
The faster it goes, the more out of control it is.
Yeah, but the more out of control it is, the better it is. Look at this, you're out of control. I'm on a roll. Literally, I'm standing on some bread. You know, what was with that corner? Oh. Is that what you're supposed to do? I didn't know. Good flying. Man. Do you think the voice actors for Ed, Edd n Eddy had any other work?
Nope.
Yeah, I think so. I should look them up later. Because they were actually pretty good voice actors. You know? Good lord, man! But, like, I've seen interviews with them, and they only show up to, like, Canadian Comic-Cons, essentially. Because they're Canadian. They're extremely Canadian. You know? You know what I'm saying, John?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
You should also co-commentate, please. Add to the Ed and Eddie story.
You know how difficult this thing is to fly?
Very.
You're lucky it's still in the air.
Yeah.
You don't, oh my god, that would have almost killed us.
Yeah, you could have landed. You could have Lando Calrissian.
Problem is, you gotta
die. I want to be the black guy from Star Wars. Yeah.
There's more than one black guy from Star Wars.
No, that was Rebel Taxi, because when he was a kid, he had to write a short essay in the third grade about who he wanted to be for Halloween and why. And he didn't know the name of Darth Vader, so he just said, I want to be the black guy from Star Wars.
Okay.
It's funny.
But the color black, not like...
Yeah, not like the skin. But it's funny.
I don't understand that either. They're brown.
Yeah.
White people aren't white. They're kind of like... They're like peach colored.
Yeah. But whatever. I don't say anything. I met some white people who were truly white. Like me.
Albino?
Yeah. Well, I'm not an albino. The all albino African American choir. Or...
Yeah.
That show was terrible. And the Global Spectrum Family Guy is an awful show. There's a lot better in adult animation. You know?
Mm-hmm. Probably it won't show you where the other planes are.
Yeah, it'll just show up on your butt and be like, hello. You know?
How are you even flying these?
There's a camera in them. I want to put my camera in it. There you go, I tweaked that joke.
Yeah, like, much energy this takes? Fuck, man.
Yeah, whatever.
How long is this shit?
Very, because your episode's almost done.
Up yay! Up
and then coming in hot. Woo!
Wow! Soar for the sky.
And on the next installment of Grand Theft Auto motherfucking HD. Ow, I threw my phone at my face. We're going to do whatever's next. Oops. It's episode 4 time. So you know what that means, Mexican cuisine. You know what that means. I will see you on the next extreme editing.